I see it's about 10% reduction in the in general in the all commodities, but there is no new production. Demand has not gone down because it has happened because of the China and the America, what's going on. And I'm very displeased because India has made a dumping ground. If you see all the port in India, all dump with the aluminum scrap, all the scrap, because not going to China, is not going to America, and all being dumped in India. So we should be very careful. Our dollar, is the rupees is still very down, because we have enough production in India to prevent that they should not make a dumping ground and dump all what they don't want to India.
Sir, with your foray into the steel sector now, with electro steel, could you just share with us some details around your expansion plan into electro steel? What kind of investment is expected and what is the timeline around that?
Yeah, but electro steel is a beautiful company. It has a very, very nice product. The people who have built, I must congratulate them the way they have built it. And we have a plan to make it 1.5 million ton to 2.5 million ton within 16-17 months time. We have Pankaj, very good CEO, who is driving the whole business. I have a phenomenal experience with the Jharkhand government. I congratulate Raghuvar Das. I never met him. I met him once, and I find him, he has a vision. He wants to drive his state. I wish him very well, and he has a plan. And he believed that the further expansion of electro steel from 2.5 to make it as a Bokaro to 6-7 million ton should be there. And we have listened to him. We are working on it. And I'm also want to give back to my home state, which I grew up. And if I can make another Bokaro steel, that will be my dream.
What kind of investment do we expect around that
world? That will be about $4-5 billion, and about 60,000 jobs will be created.
Your investment plan in India across aluminium, copper, zinc, everywhere you've said, oil and gas also, you said nearly around 8 billion or $10 billion for that matter. Can you please expand?
Yeah, we will put in $8 billion in 3 years time, and today we have about $15 billion revenue, which will increase to $25 billion. So I'm very pleased. All our brownfield, I'm very excited. Step by step, we are going. I have a phenomenal team, and you have to meet our people to understand how much fire they have, and they are going ahead to complete this project. And this is not our project, it's a national project.